mercy, cover me with grace, and blot out my iniquity.